back in November, I did myself a challenge with these. I hate them. I went on a TikTok and every time I saw a bunny, which is very, very likely, I had to eat one of these little boogers. Ugh. It's like we're at a 50-50. You either get a nice one or a nasty one. And in my last video, I didn't do too well. Luckily, I came prepared. I've got some nice peppermint tea here, which will also act like mouthwash appropriately. Oh, okay. I had Bertie Bott's over the beans before. They weren't this bad. Okay, I'm on TikTok. Let's see.
Lucy, do you want to help Dad with chores tonight?
It's been 3 short weeks since we've welcomed our 2 new additions into the family. And as expected, Lucy has adjusted amazingly.
You're a good girl, Lucy.
Going into this, one of our biggest fears is that Lucy would feel forgotten, unimportant, or no longer needed. But that couldn't be further from the truth.
Yeah. Dogs, cats, and other animals that you call a pet are family too. Give Lucy a like for being a good dog. Alright, next. Oh my, what does that say? Oops. Humana hasta curanda mi quedaras hasta. Why do you love a rabbit so much? Because look at that face! Yeah, my Spanish isn't that good. Okay. That didn't take long. Hasn't even been 3 minutes yet. Where's the box out here? I'll get them all out just to make it easier. Okay, I'm going... Okay, the green one. I need something to... Oh, tissue. Okay, that'll be good. I forgot the here. Okay. I'm not looking for what it is. This one is either bogey flavoured or pear. I don't know what bogeys taste like, but that definitely wasn't bogey. It's just a nasty rancid flavour. Next. Are they cats? No, just bunnies doing what they want. Isn't that the truth? Oh, it's like my boys. Oh, they're so cute. You get a like. Okay. I've forgotten half the flavours on this. Okay, well, toothpaste or berry blue? At least the toothpaste isn't so bad. It's toothpaste. But that's fine. I mean, people have mint chocolate, which is basically toothpaste and cocoa.
Okay.
Aw, Bluey. I might get copyright for this. Bluey is a great children's show that even adults can enjoy. The dialogue is just great, but I won't be able to probably watch it.
Ooh. Good morning. How can I help you?
Hey, I'm not feeling good. I'm not going to be able to come to work today.
Oh, are you okay?
I have a wee cough.
You have a week off? Sure, I'll take a week off. Don't mind if I do. Thanks, bye!
Well, he said to himself. You could be that, never gonna it's pretty. That's pretty. Advert. I don't see an issue with keeping my rabbit in a cage. She has food and water. Well, let me tell you something, ignorant person. You stay in a cage and see how you effing like it. I know, I really wanted to swear there, but bunnies. Okay, so... Oops. Okay. This is either birthday cake or dirty dishwater? Extra dishwater. I spat into a box down there. Oh my god, it's just disgusting. That's on my tooth. Yuck. Ah! Ah! Oh. Not nice. I can still taste it. Ugh. Oh, okay, hopefully next one be nicer. Oh my god, that's disgusting. Next.
And I'd be like, why are you so obsessed with me?
Because you're a beautiful bunny, that's why.
And I'd be
like, you have no likes. Well, I just gave you one. Look at my boy. Well, two of my boys. I've had four Dutch bunnies, one English Dutch bunny, and one that was either Californian or Himalayan. Oh, they were the best. Okay, I am not looking forward to this one. Well, I'm not looking forward to any of them, but liver and onions or cappuccino. Cappuccino. Coffee flavoured. Nice. Yeah, I watched too many of these.
I bet I'll make Aww. You say no. Will you like?
I will.
Will you follow?
No. Advert.
She likes to collect rocks.
Aww.
My cat looks like he just told his favorite joke and he's so proud of himself. Hello, land dog. I am water dog. Beware of attack dog. I think I'll take my chances.
I never
rubbed
the house.
When your dog photobombs a great waterfall pic, but it turns out okay.
It's better than
I
a waterfall.
I forced my dog out of bed and he walked around the house like this.
What can you blame
there
him?
There can be only one good boy. Follow for more.
Well, doing that to the other dog does not make you a good boy. Every teacher ever at the end of the school day. Mr. Kermy, year four teacher.
It's been a long day!
And don't be a teacher then. Don't be your profession if you don't know what to expect.
If you go to the Alpine Meadows of Switzerland, you might see a cow soaring through the sky.
Why?
During the autumn months, farmers guide about 1,000 cows downhill to escape the increasingly cold mountain meadows.
Oh.
Most cattle have no problem making the journey, but some are unable. This is where the helicopter comes to the rescue. The cow is secured into a harness and airlifted down the 2,000-foot descent.
I think the phrase, when pigs fly, should be changed to when cows fly.
The flight report and the cow seems unfazed. In 2021, 12 cows were airlifted down the mountains to safety. If you go to...
Okay. Aww. Any photogenic. That's an advert.
Do it for quiet. I love quiet.
Me too.
I wish it were quiet all the time. Cue is for quiet.
So cute. Oh, he's got a half eye, like my girl did. Half blue, half brown. Alright, I'm going to try another blue one. Just for safety. Toothpaste or blueberry? Berry blue. Toothpaste again. I think they're all toothpaste. Aww. Mr. Kitten, there's the cat. Oh, the call's attached to the cat. I always wondered where my cat went. Yeah, man, she get a camera for a collar. Mr. Kit has never amounted to peer pressure. What's he trying to say? Aww. Yeah, you run. Aww.
T-box.
I bet.
I got a few people on my last video commenting, asking how I made my icons look cute. So I'm just going to show you guys how I did that.
Okay.
I'm just going to use Microsoft Edge as an example.
Okay.
Icons8.com. Put it in your saved tabs just to make this whole process a lot easier.
Okay.
And in this big search bar, you're going to want to type what icon you want. You're going to see a lot of icons, but you want to go to all styles. You want to go to cute and then cute color. And that's going to give you the icon that you want. Okay. And then you're going to want to click your icon, click download. Download again, and then it'll begin to download. Then you're going to want to go to convertico.com. Open up your download folder, and then you're going to want to drag what you just downloaded into this little box right here. Something should pop up right here, and then you just click that button right there. And then you close the ad, and there you go. After that's done, go back to your home screen, right-click on the icon, then go to properties. Then once this pops up, you change icon, and then you click browse. Once again, go to your download folder and then click the icon you just downloaded. After that's done, click OK, Apply, Continue, and then OK.
Yeah, I've done that.
It should look like this.
Ah, clever. I think I'll do that one day. Okay, next.
Sing along if you know the
name. Can't. Copyright.
What do we have here?
Jack?
Not necessary.
It's a Disney movie. Copyright.
What in the magical stuffed animal is this place? Where am I?
You're in heaven.
James, do you identify with that pig?
I do. I absolutely
do. You feel seen? What is it holding?
Let's not talk about it.
This is my favorite store I've ever been in. Look at this cat.
Is there a bunny?
This cat.
This llama has a full-on look at his hair. How stylish.
You listen.
Okay, I can't. I've got enough stuff in my house already.
It's me.
Hello, Ella Bunny.
I'm your bestie. It's me. Aww. It's me.
It's the bestie. Bunnies make the best besties. Oh, I didn't forget. Okay. All right. One could be stink bug. One could be toasted mush. I don't have one. I was looking at the box there. All right. Let's try the birthday cake one. Didn't take long. I can taste it. Ah, yuck. I should have bought mouthwash. My old peppermint tea is close enough, but ugh. Okay, a couple more and then.
This is literally.
Advert.
I was waiting for you.
A raccoon.
I was waiting for you.
Sly Cooper.
Come on.
Don't eat a wild animal. Oh,
you got your choice of eggs, cat food, or macaroni. Okay,
oh, you want cat food, yeah.
Cat food it is. That's macaroni and cheese.
He has standards.
Eggs.
Aww. Eggs are protein. Oh,
that's good too.
Look at these little girls. Anyway, next. Baby lion head bunnies. They're already getting the fur. Aww. Oh, in about 2 weeks when the eyes fully open, they'll be popping about all over the place. I'm going first to like it. Oh, snuggle up. Okay. Oh, boy. Rotten egg or buttered popcorn? It's popcorn. It's more butter than popcorn. Oh, well. Next. Ah, a guinea pig. Grooming him. Aw.
You are 30. Start acting your age.
How about new?
You are 30. Start acting your age.
Not until next year. Dun, dun. Advert.
So my husband's the best, so I went out to get him a matcha tea and
He's gonna kill me. No, he's going to kiss you because you can never have too many dogs. An orange cat. My cat never did this. Aww. You want me up, human? Whoa. Nighttime at the volcano. Whoa. Now that is cool. Okay, but a drone for your own well-being. Think it through. Still cool though. Don't think you house? Need. You don't need bunnies.
What are you doing in my house?
I want waffles.
Waffles. Yeah, of course I do. Hurry. I'm gonna try and. No, I'm not. Wait, I've got three of these. I can't have two of one of them because it's got banana in it. I can't have banana. Pomegranate or old bandage. Like, I don't know what this is gonna be. I couldn't tell the difference, really. Ugh. Next. Aw, oh, hamster. What are you doing, Mr. Hamster? Aw. Oh, that's so tiny. Advert.
Ooh, let the birds out. Chirp, 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 chirp.
You can chirp out for real?
Totally.
Totally. Totally,
and I can't stop. Is it good? Okay. I can't ruin the rest of the video. You have to go and say it for himself. For yourself. Aw, guinea pig. Kimchi. Do you have any more? Alright. Is the dog okay? Yeah! Now what did you expect was going to happen?
Ah!
That was cool. Don't eat with your mask on. Oh, she said the P word in Spanish.
Ihre Mama fallen lassen.
Ew, okay.
9 months ago, I moved into a rental house and found this living outside in the chicken coop in the backyard. He was in rough condition, but he was so sweet, I figured he had to be someone's lost pet. But after doing some digging, I found out that he belonged to the previous tenant of this rental house, and when they moved, they left him behind, so
it's their loss.
Now he lives inside with me and has a very fluffy coat, so I'm going to show you how I brush him. I have...
Right, never mind. Because I can't. When people abandon their animals, I want to hunt them down. And that's all I'm going to say.
Good morning! Good morning!
Cute.
They've just been cleaned out and they're awaiting this.
Oh yes.
I ordered two roses.
That's it. When someone comes to your front door but you have tight security. What? Security chickens. You never know.
TikTok shop finds. This is the line fixing buckle.
It I've seen that before. Aww. Kitty. Sleepy kitty.
Hey besties, I'm in a bad mood, but I want to show you my favorite teacher purchase to date. It's this daggum world's smallest violin. Anytime my kids complain, man, do these kids complain. Miss Muller, I don't feel like doing my work.
Is that from SpongeBob?
Miss Muller, this is hard. Miss Muller, you're asking me to write 5 sentences in a paragraph. Miss Muller, I dropped a piece of trash and you're asking me to pick it up. I just stare at him.
Oh, the internet should not give me ideas. Aw, hey, turtle.
Cool. So many people.
Advert.
It's me. Hi.
Oh, it was a yes.
I'm your bestie. It's me.
You are. Oh. Can I try another white one? It's unclear. It's popcorn again. And it tastes good. Very buttery, though. Next.
A stray cat wants to show me something.
No. It was stray cat. My cat was a stray at 3 weeks old. I can't take it.
How to scare a scam call center into shutting down.
Yesterday,
not yet. Too much info. Oh, no. The cat. They might like cat. Oh. A corgi! Aww. That deserves a like. Too cute. Aww, that's an advert. Huh?
Ori?
Chunky boy.
Ori, do you miss mommy? Yeah?
Cute. I don't agree with dressing up animals, but that would keep him so toasty. Oh. He's trying to get it off, obviously. Or he's just having a hard time washing his paws. The only good use for something like that is to stop them from gnawing at the stitches if they had a particularly important surgery. Oh, cutie. Okay, the orange speckled ones are either peach or barf, as it says on the box. Vomit. I remember almost being physically sick. The irony of it all. Learn, do I? Oh, yuck. How do they imitate the flavour?
That's my baby.
Aww.
She's just being able to do
it. Oh.
She's very naughty, though, because she keeps popping.
Is that a Durham accent? It's a Northern accent. Mickey Mouse. That's clever, though.
Stink. Hey, baby.
Aw.
Tell them.
Yep.
Yes, that's a little scar.
Aw.
Still high as a kite.
Aren't you, baby?
Just like me when I had my wisdom teeth out. Not really. I was just, my full face was numb. Aw.
Hello, my chicken licking.
Okay.
Aw. She's on chicken for today. She's upstairs at the minute because my other two keep going for her.
Yeah, they can see weakness.
I'm actually dying. I just got a call from my neighbour and she's like, you need to stop your car. And before I could even tell her I'm not home, I was like, what's going on? She's like, your cat is on your roof. And I'm like, oh, Jesus. I hung up from her and I called Josh thinking he would just be like out on the driveway. It's our neighbor. She couldn't have been far from where Josh was. And he's like, I'm down at the supermarket. And I'm like, you're fucking kidding. Just check that he's not still on the roof. Anyway, I just got this from him.
Aww. That's cute. advert. Aww. Please flash, I was taking the bath. Dirty doggy. You're cute, dirty doggy, though. One kiss is all it takes. Oh, I just cleaned up the bunny. Yeah, kind of. They can't help it, though. Sawdust is messy. But I saw a bunny, I think. Yep, there they are. They're adorable. Okay, I'm going to try the blue one because... Toothpaste again. Not bad though. I'd say.
Like, he's just always in his own world. He really quiet for real, unless he know you. He's funny as hell though, but if he know you, yeah. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, he just.
He's cute though. Okay, I'm gonna try a brown one again. Coffee. It's a cappuccino. Okay, when I see one more bunny, I'm gonna end it there. Aww. You gotta like.
Do you want a free?
Aww. You gotta like guinea pigs. Amy Farrah Fowler.
And
I better not, just in case. 2.5 years ago, my house was broken into, my dog was stolen. Happy ending, please. Moved to Tennessee 2 months later. A Facebook, seen him at a shelter. 30 minutes away from my home. Aww. I hope it was worth the journey. Homeward bound. Oh. I can't. If you steal someone's dog for no good reason, you're an ass.
Viral Amazon bestsellers.
Okay.
My shower is always overflowing with bottles of soap and hair products. These shower shelves are super easy to install and come with removable adhesive mounts. Each.
What? They sound like chills. Burger King foot lettuce. You know.
Shelf can hold up to 30 pounds and the thousands of 5-star reviews will tell you how durable they are.
Okay.
Viral Amazon.
Advert.
Do you have a coupon for the doggy discount?
You know you can't do that.
I came in dressed like a dog for nothing? No,
we really got that.
Can I give you a biscuit?
I don't know how to apply this.
Yeah. I will give you a discount though, because I am just impressed at this point.
I didn't think my day could get weirder.
Can I get my biscuit doggy style?
You can have it just like this.
I have a coupon.
Well, it's nice to see people have a sense of humor.
What's your favorite humor food?
I love these.
Fish.
Fish. Well, technically he's a tortoise or turtle.
Fish are friends, not fish.
I don't eat fish. Nothing to do with Finding Nemo, though. Aww! Squirrel! My Patronus! It's so cute. Also, the song could be copyrighted.
No, it's called Gingerbread. Okay.
Gingerbread. Oh. It's a rescue kitten. Okay. You know me and rescue animals, especially with cats, because that's how I found my cat. Aww. But animals are adverts. Oh boy. Well, it's one way to get someone's attention.
You have 5 cats. We need to see all of them.
Yes, we do.
Sir. Okay.
How polite.
One of them, at least, absolutely will not tolerate being picked up. So I'm going to show you him now.
Aww.
This is Bellamy. He is...
Bellamy, that's a great name.
He's my window cat. And yes, he is named after the character Bellamy Blake from The 100.
Never seen it.
Oh, this is Brady.
Looks like my cat.
That's okay, buddy. He's a big boy. Look at that boy.
Oh, Miss Chiggy.
He's my bug eater, and he also has an obsession with water. Can't keep water in the water bowl.
Okay. Aww.
This is Brick. Named.
He's purring.
Accordingly, because he is a chunk.
And a good chunk.
He's my biggest daddy's boy. Definitely most affectionate. Everybody thinks he's the cutest, but I refuse to choose. And this is Bernard. He's the oldest. The other three were littermates, so they're all the same age, but he's about a year and a half older. He's usually very cool about being picked up. Maybe it's because I wasn't.
He's camera shy.
Handsome boy.
You were a handsome boy. What goes wish goes.
You want to sit in the window? There you go. And last but certainly not least, we have Kiwi.
Kiwi!
My youngest and the only girl out of the five of them.
She's.
And I don't know if you can see, but she is poly. Excuse you, sir. I'm trying to show them Kiwi. I don't know if you can see, but she's polydactyl. Hey, quit squirming. I'm trying to show them your big old thumbs. Look.
She has thumbs.
She said no.
Aw. I watched too many of these, so.
Hey, I'll take a photo of your dachshund quickly. Yeah, what's his or her name? Ziggy?
It's too cute. Yeah. Okay, too cute.
Listen up, old dog.
Advert.
Proof that
not everything can be an album cover.
I disagree. That's a great one! That face! Don't dress up animals! Cute though. That's a great one. Okay. I said that would be my last one, thankfully. I'm going to try the coffee one again. It could be liver and onions, but either way. I can't tell. It's coffee. Okay, I ended on a good one. Well, that was fun. Well, up to a point. Anyway, I'm going to end this video here. Wow. I can still taste the vomit. Sorry for sharing that. If you like the video, do hit the like button before you go and subscribe if you haven't already. And with that, see you soon.